Okay, we're rolling. What is your name, sir?
My name's Steve Turner, and I started an organization here in Nashville, Tennessee, called Voting is Priceless, VIP. And basically, we're a voter advocacy group that focuses on the 18 to 35-year-old demographic. And in this 2008 general election, it's very, very, very important that the 18 to 35-year-old group turns out to vote in big numbers. You got the house mortgage crisis, and student loans are just out the roof. People can't even graduate and pay off their student loans in a reasonable amount of time for the area of study that they went to school for, let alone the fact that you have the Iraq war going on and it kind of seems a little bit endless. So there's a lot of issues today in the 2008 presidential election that really hit home to the youth. So I think the youth numbers are going to be huge this year for the turnout, which has traditionally not been so much in the previous presidential election. So with those type of issues, you know, there's for the next administration, if there's nobody in place, they're going to focus on that, then that's going to leave a big problem for us. So I like to encourage through my organization, as many youth people that I can run into, young people to actually get out and get involved and get to the polls and, you know, vote on the election day. So early voting is very key. To get out early voting, you know, you have a whole full 2 weeks to go vote without waiting till election day. So I try and push early voting to younger people because we're so busy in our lives today. But really want to turn out the vote in 2008 and focus on some of these important issues and make sure that the next president is going to leave us a legacy that we can follow and not clean up.